The Mandela Washington Fellowship is a signature program by President Obama. It was initiated by him, and it's part of the Young Africa Leaders Initiative. And I went to the Mandela Washington Fellowship in 2016. It's really a life-changing experience where you learn leadership, how to lead. Leaders are recruited from all over Africa, 54 countries, and you get to meet other leaders. You get to see problem solving in different parts of Africa, and you also get to visit different government and non-governmental companies and organizations in the U.S., meet with senators and other people in the U.S. to share experiences, and you network with different types of people depending on your interest. And there are three different tracks. There's the civic engagement, there's the public engagement, and there's the business and entrepreneurship track. So people can apply for the track they're interested in. And it's 7 weeks intensive program, 6 weeks in different institutes within the US, different universities. For example, I went to the Rutgers University in New Jersey. And it's more than 30 institutions that host fellows from different African countries. So it was a good way of interacting and networking with people. And it was a good way of learning leadership in a very global and continental way. So it was really a good program. If you want to apply for these opportunities, you have to have some kind of potential out there. They'll be looking for some potential. So how you get that potential is through contributing to your community, giving back, volunteering, and do all sorts of things in your own local community. Whatever problems you see, act on them, try to solve them, volunteer, and be an inspiration for others, and also get inspired